So here's a beat that's coming your way, and there's no time for delay.
Here we are, folk, the first time, guaranteed to make it any party live.
So just land at your air.
If you please.
And if you don't want to rock, then you might as well leave.
What did you learn to rap and sing from your English teacher and your music teacher?
No rap. You learn rap from the street.
Yeah, grow up around rap.
Yeah.
This is the Bronx. This is the hotbed of rap. This is where it all started. This is where it's still growing and building. Like in the New York City schools, a lot of the music programs were cut out because of budgetary reasons and stuff like that. So in the old days where kids could take music lessons and, you know, pay for private lessons and stuff like that, in this, you know, in this section of the city, not too many families can afford music lessons and things like that. Mm-hmm. And now that the schools don't have any music programs particularly left, especially in the elementary schools and the junior high schools, kids have no place to take music anymore. So in the Bronx, what happened was that they figured out a new form of music that didn't take any music lessons, and that is using poetry in a rhythm, which has a lot of roots in Africa and stuff like that in the southern United States. But the kids in the Bronx really invented this form because there's no outlet in programming drum computers and things like that you need behind. It doesn't take a heck of a lot of music lessons.
Well, I called my girl up on the phone to see if she was busy or all alone, just waiting for a signal or a green light to know if I can see her on that same night. And she said, yo, L, it's up to you. Then I said, okay, I'll be there in a few. When I got inside, she gave me a squeeze, said, let's make love. She said, OL, please. I knew that I was doing it well, because every 2 minutes, she screamed, OL. I felt so good, I was dogging her. It was like a mobile station.
Pumping gas.
Say, yo, L, you make love better than Michael Jackson and his white glove. Just knew that.